They can't believe it.
Got a magnetic hand.
Came last time we were against Rice a few weeks back. Seen it from long out. A very good lacrosse player for Joe Maurice here on post. Short stick defensive midfielder. Two sports star. This guy is a wrecking ball. Impossible to bring down. AJ Brown, strong safety, makes the stop for UAB.
Runner, just think about how frustrating it must be to play this Army offense. Everyone knows Army's going to run the football. You still can't stop it. Then they come out and throw the football one time, and it's a 40-yard completion down the field to Casey Reynolds. It's an incredible, almost a piece of art to watch, the way Cody Riley calls this, and it's just so hard to stop and frustrating for a defense.
He's going to save the rushing yards already for her. Second and short. Here we go again. Brothers has him. We'll see Brothers. The spot looks good, though. It's a first down. The Black Knights to the 49. They continue to pound UAB on the ground. Another entering play today, 361.2 yards per game on the ground for Jeff Buckin. Number one in the nation. He told us, you see the numbers and breakdowns. Almost 100 on the ground for Daly.
He's so cool.
Lead the nation rushing and be the best against the rush in the country. And they may do that this year. Hammer Jake Brandina in from Montana. Right behind Daly. First pass for him. Play fake. Thank you. The second time to the air.
So many different ways this Army offense.
He's so cool.
Daly can do it with his legs and his arm.
Daly, three TDs in the ground, and the scoring strike through the air to Casey Reynolds. His third touchdown catch of the season. Right on. And Army is blowing the doors off the
UAB. Army is exploding.
On fourth down, the second time they've done that. Eric Ford, what a tackle.